Hi, I'm Dr.A. Santhosh Kumar, practicing as consultant urologist, andrologist and renal transplant surgeon at Lux Hospital, Gachibowli, Hyderabad.
Vasectomy is a procedure, male sterilization, which is carried in males, as like we do tubectomy in the females. Usually the vas are the structures which carry sperms from the testes for ejaculation. So once we do vasectomy, the male can prevent his family. Usually the vasectomy is very minor procedure which we done under local anesthesia, and it is like we call it like no scalpel vasectomy, where we are not going to use any blade. It is done through a small incision which is of 1 centimeter, and we deliver the vas to the small incision. We just clip the vas on both sides and we remove the structure and send for biopsy to confirm that it is a vas. Coming to vasectomy reversal, it is like where the vas which are isolated, then we try to rejoin the vas again so that the person who is planning to continue his family or who is planning for family, there are chances that he can impregnate to run his family. So usually this procedure can be done in any time or the vasectomy is done. The problem is whenever the vasectomy is done and if you are planning for reversal, the early the reversal, the results are very good. But if you are doing vasectomy reversal after 10 years, the chances of getting pregnancy by insemination is less compared to the vasectomy reversal which you get it done early, less than 5 years. Hydrocele is a condition where there is accumulation of the fluid in a sac called tunica vaginalis around the testes. So patient with hydrocele usually present with swelling in the scrotum. Usually it is painless, but it is a progressive swelling. There are multiple causes for hydrocele. Most commonly it can be inflammatory cause or it can be traumatic cause if you have any minor trauma which you couldn't have noticed previously. Usually patients with hydrocele come with swelling in the scrotum, or either it can be on both sides of the testes or it can be on unilateral side, either in the left side or right side of the scrotum. So most of the swelling of hydrocele is painless, but few patients may have dull aching sensation or dragging pain which can need to present to the doctor. So if you have hydrocele, the most definitive procedure for this will be surgery, that is called hydrocelectomy, where we release the fluid and reverse the sac which is causing or secretion of the fluid into the tunica vaginalis sac. So adult bedwetting is nothing but what we term it as like nocturnal enuresis. So whenever a patient voids night without any his knowledge, it is called nocturnal enuresis. There are innumerable causes which can cause nocturnal enuresis, like patient if he has recent onset of diabetes or uncontrolled diabetes, if patient has cardiovascular disease, or patient has local anatomical abnormalities like stricture urethra, or any prostatic problems like benign prostatic hypertrophy, or some patients if they have prostate malignancy, or sometimes patient is having urinary tract infections with stones in the bladder. There are few things which can cause nocturnal enuresis. So whenever a patient has nocturnal enuresis, if you visit the urologist, we will do basic investigation to rule out what are the cause. There are causes like anxiety, stress, which also can cause nocturnal enuresis. So we will evaluate the cause, then we will treat the root cause to prevent nocturnal enuresis. If there is any anatomical abnormality like stricture urethra, benign prostatic hypertrophy or prostate malignancies, sometimes urinary bladder stones which can cause nocturnal enuresis, these are the conditions which need to be treated surgically.